The white woman who accused Emmett Till of making advances towards her has died. Louisiana coroner has confirmed Carolyn Bryant Donham died this week in hospice care in Westlake, Louisiana. She was 88. 1955, she accused the 14-year-old of whistling and making advances toward her at a grocery store in Mississippi. Till was later kidnapped, tortured, and lynched by a mob. His death became a catalyst in the civil rights movement after his mother insisted on an open casket at his funeral.